Let's look at what is this 12-point checklist so that you don't need to overwhelm yourself. Don't learn too many things. Your next 8 weeks should be, I'm going to only do these things, and that should transform your career. So what is beginners to cloud apps DBA 12-point checklist? First is you need to learn about generation 2 cloud. Whatever I've covered today, we need to go deep into these topics. So cloud concepts, dashboards, virtual cloud network, subnet, security rules, VPN as a service, load balance as a service, dynamic routing gateway, internet gateway, storage, different type of storage, block, object shared, different type of identity and access management, users, groups, API signing keys. Then you should be able to register, and now it's freely available. You can go and register and start learning on your own. You can do that, no doubt about it. But then knowing what to learn is the critical thing, and learning them quickly. You don't want to spend whole year in order to learn by the time you realize that, hey, that has already moved on to, or companies have already moved into the next version. So you do, and that's where you can learn very quickly in cloud, and you will be doing, you should be doing, if you really want to stay ahead and earn top notch. If you want to stay average, you can still live with normal apps DBA. Then you need to know about deployment topology. So point number three is deployment topology, various. What we have covered is just a high level. There are a lot more deployment topologies or deployment options available. So you need to make sure that you understand these topologies or architecture, various architecture. Then you need to become an expert in EBS Cloud Manager deployment. You need to become good in EBS Cloud Manager. Then you need to learn how to provision using this EBS Cloud Manager. And there are two main ways. One is one click or advanced. You should know both. One click to begin with, and then advanced as soon as you have done the one click. Then you need to understand the networking part, and it's very important. You need to know security rules, IP list or security list, how to open and access your environment. And you don't want to open more than what you're supposed to or you should be. And then how do you access your app client tier to application? So access rule and networks. Then you need to know how to manage users and roles. Then you should know backup and recovery. Then you should know how to migrate eBusiness Suite onto cloud, lift and shift, very important. And this will keep you busy in entire 2019 alone. Then how to integrate, and if you have to take further down, next level, how to integrate eBusiness Suite with others like SOA Suite, or identity and access management, or workflow notification mailer, or printers, or third-party applications. And then hybrid cloud management, how do you manage? So there is a application management system, or application, if you're doing using OEM 13C or 18C, you can still use that, or application management cloud, or cloud management, Oracle cloud management. Then disaster recovery, high availability and disaster recovery. So these are 12-point checklists. Just to do a quick recap, first point is you need to, step one is learn the generation 2 cloud OCI. Again, you don't need to spend months and months of learning just one generation 2. You need to know enough for you to get going with eBusiness Suite. And that's why you need to know, have a mentor to learn and work, or who can, either you do it, but then don't spend too much time on doing just one thing. Move quickly on this. So learn, first point is generation 2 cloud. Then make sure you register and subscribe to Oracle Cloud, deployment topologies, EBS Cloud Manager, learn and provisioning, learn the provisioning part, then networking part, then how do you manage users and roles? And these are cloud users and cloud roles. How do you map them into the actual enterprise users and groups? Then backup and recovery. How do you migrate, lift and shift, integration of eBusiness Suite, hybrid cloud management, and disaster recovery? And that will transform your entire career in 2019.